wake up, I run up to the window. She's standing on the corner and motions me to follow. I see her in her red shoes. I slip out of the front door and she starts up her car. She drives. We're heading for the city. That's swimming in her bloodstream. That's pulsing in her heartbeat. I feel it washing over her as she turns on a canal street. She's wide awake again.
Are you a little stuck up there?
Yeah. We're running by the river. This city lights are blazing.
Aww.
She looks like she can fly off.
How you doing?
Like I got you with the cookie and everything.
I'm working really hard today.
Somewhere in the distance, a marching band is playing. Like angels at her feet, and they're breaking through the pavement to light her way through New Orleans.
You having a good time? How about you, man? You having a good time? What about you?
each other spiritually stronger. So one, if you look inside, you can see that the inside of the lid is your spirit.
Children, and thank you that you sent your son to die on the cross to take away our sins. And thank you that everyone here can have a good time. Please help everyone have a good time. And thank you that we could all fellowship today in Jesus' name.
To thank God, because this is only He can do this. Only He can do this. I can't do this. And I know, you know, where it comes from. This is just so, I'm like, I left for work and I come home, you know. I'm telling my daughter no more buckets. No more it's gonna rain hard. Did you put something by the door? You know, I mean, I am beyond grateful. Beyond grateful. And I've just been spreading it just everywhere. Y'all got to see what God is doing.
Amen.
And this is like without asking. And everybody, y'all are really good at keeping secrets. Sora is my Holly Grove family.
Hey, on behalf of Park Plaza Church of Christ, coming down here to New Orleans, we did this roof for Yo Mama. And we couldn't have done it without Chuck Ramsey and Roof Crafters and his awesome crew here. So good job, guys, and thank you for getting this done for us.
Appreciate it.